Hello friends, in this video we will discuss the all current affairs news of 11th November. So let's begin. First one is Bajrang Punia became world's number one in 65 kg wrestling. So he's an Indian wrestler. Start Indian wrestler Bajrang Punia touched a new high in his career by achieving the number one rank in the world in the 65 kg category. He's only 24 years old. He was placed atop the ranking table with 96 points in the UWW list. It has turned out to be a remarkable season for Bajrang, who has also the Indian grappler to be given the seeding at the Budapest World Championship. So he's Indian wrestler Bajrang Punia. He became the number one player, number one wrestler in world 65 kg. Second one is Pranoy Kumar Musahary sworn in as first Meghalaya Lokayukta chair. Justice Pranoy Kumar Musahary, who retired as a judge of Guwahati High Court, was sworn as in as the chairperson of Meghalaya's first Lokayukta. Justice Musahary was administered the oath of office by the state governor, whose name is Tathagata Roy. Tathagata Roy is the governor of this state, at ceremony held at the Raj Bhavan. So Pranoy Kumar Musahary became the first Meghalaya Lokayukta. Next one is actor Jayant Sawarkar to get Maha Lifetime Award for the theatre. Marathi actor Jayant Sawarkar will be awarded the Maharashtra government's Navratris Prabhakar Pankshikar Lifetime Achievement Award in the field of theatre. Also, tabla artist whose name is Vinayak Thorat will be awarded the Sangeet Acharya Anna Saheb Kirloskar Lifetime Achievement. Both the awards consist of cash prize of 5 lakh rupees, citation and memento each. Dates for the presentation of the award have not yet been announced. So he is an actor, Jayant Sawarkar. He get a Maha Lifetime Award for the theatre. The next one is Center awarded Assam Police for good practices under CCTNS. It stands for Crime and Criminal Tracking Networks and Systems. So Union Government awarded the Assam Police for good practices under the CCTNS and e-governance project. Ministry of Home Affairs also awarded Anil Kumar Jha, he is an Special Director General CID of the force, for his outstanding contribution in implementing of this project. Under the CCTNS, a mobile application was launched recently for easing availability of service to the citizens. Assam Police has launched a citizen portal on January 1, 2016 that offers 10 type of services to the peoples. So that's why Assam Police has been awarded for the good practices under CCTNS. So friends, these are the news of 11th November. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Share with your friends. If you are new to our channel, please do subscribe. Thank you.